minutes, you know, to tell you a little about the Beacon Group and the companies associated with the Beacon Group.